Hello everybody, I am Nameless, and welcome to Portal. I thought this could be a fun play. Wait, oh no, something first. Is this? It is, it's compatible with controller. Okay, so I'm playing this on controller. I want to play some Portal. Hold up. Quit. Don't save. Excuse me, guys. I'm really sorry about this. But, setting up this is a pain in the ass. Valve. Let's go, team. Let's go. New game. Two seconds. There you go. Mouse, audio, video. Subtitles, dialogue only. There we go.
Hello, and again, welcome to the Aperture Science Computer Aided Enrichment Center. We hope your brief detention in the relaxation vault has been a pleasant one. Your specimen has been processed, and we are now ready to begin the test proper. Before we start, however, keep in mind that although fun and learning are the primary goals of all Enrichment Center activities, serious injuries may occur. For your own safety, and the safety of others, please refrain from... Stand back.
Hello?
The portal will open in 3...
2...
1...
Hello. Hello. Damn. I look good.
Please proceed into the chamber lock after completing each test. First, however, note the incandescent particle field across the exit. This Aperture Science material emancipation grill will vaporize any unauthorized equipment that passes through it.
Really?
For instance, the Aperture Science weighted storage cube. Please place the weighted storage cube on the 1500 megawatt Aperture Science heavy duty super colliding super button.
Can I have my portal back, please? Yo, rotating portal. Okay. Next portal. Block. Block. button.
Perfect. Please move quickly to the chamber lock, as the effects of prolonged exposure to the button are not part of this test.
Please? There we go. That's a sprint button. I hit that buggy.
You're doing very well. Please be advised that a noticeable taste of blood is not part of any test protocol, but what? Is an unintended side effect of the Aperture Science Material Emancipation Grip, which may, in semi-rare cases, emancipate dental fillings, crowns, tooth enamel, and teeth.
Huh?
Good. You are now in possession of the Aperture Science handheld portal device. With it, you can create your own portals. These intradimensional gates have proven to be completely safe. The device, however, has not. Do not touch the operational end of the device. Do not look directly at the operational end of the device. Do not submerge the device in liquid, even partially. Most importantly, under no circumstances should you... Please proceed to the chamber lock. Mind the gap.
Got it. Shit. You're my new friend.
Remember, the Aperture Science Bring Your Daughter to Work Day is the perfect time to have her tested.
What? So what's your name, woman? Just such a nice sound. Oh.
Welcome to Test your Chamber 4. You're doing quite well.
Your new friend. You're not weird enough for this work. The one place that I cannot hit.
Required test protocol.
Uh-huh.
We will not monitor the next test chamber. You will be entirely on your own.
Disrespect
good
your
luck.
Surroundings.
To ensure the safe performance of all authorized activities, do not destroy vital testing apparatus.
Hey, you can't control me. I'll rise up. I'll fight back. I'll put a portal on your stomach, and then I'll punch the portal. Actually, oh, that'd be weird. That'd be trippy. Okay, there. Double back. Turn it back now, y'all. What? Okay. One. There's the others down here. Hop. Whoa. It's getting freaky.
As part of a required test protocol, our previous statement suggesting that we would not monitor this chamber was an outright fabrication. Good job. As part of a required test protocol, we will stop enhancing the truth in 3, 2...
The truth! Not the truth. Like, whoa. Miss Robotic Woman, I'm guessing you're robotic, because you sound robotic.
While safety is one of many Enrichment Center goals, the Aperture Science High Energy Pellet seen to the left of the chamber can and has caused permanent disabilities such as vaporization. Please be careful.
Okay. Undone.
Unbelievable. You.
Subject name here.
Must be the pride of.
Subject hometown here.
They know me so well. Disrespect.
Warning devices are required on all mobile equipment. However, alarms and flashing hazard lights have been found to agitate the high energy pellet and have therefore been disabled for your safety. Good. Now use the Aperture Science unstationary scaffold to reach the chamber lock.
Crescendo. Damn, these beats be getting funky. I'm keep thinking I'm gonna sprint, but I'm not going to. It's not nice. I miss good old sprint button. Being able to sprint is so nice. You never know how well the sprint is until you don't have the sprint. You know?
Please note that we have added a consequence for failure. Any contact with the chamber floor will result in an unsatisfactory mark on your official testing record, followed by death. Good luck.
Straight across there. It's a genius, guys. I'm an absolute wizard. Then my little transportation comes. I walk on said transportation. And then Excelsior. What do you think's in there?
Very impressive. Please note that any appearance of danger is merely a device to enhance your testing experience.
Uh-huh.
The Enrichment Center regrets to inform you that this next test is impossible. Make no attempt to solve it.
Well, personally... Ha. If I do something like that...
The Enrichment Center apologizes for this clearly broken test chamber. Fantastic. You remain resolute and resourceful in an atmosphere of extreme pessimism.
All right. So.
Hello again. To reiterate, previous warning. Rest. Momentum.
Okay. Momentum.
Spectacular. You appear to understand how a portal affects forward momentum, or to be more precise, how it does not.
Okay. Now, hop.
Momentum, a function of mass and velocity, is conserved between portals. In layman's terms, speedy thing goes in, speedy thing comes out.
But carries moment. Whoa. Did it. I'm so good at this. So big brain, so smart. Power of the Let's Player.
The Enrichment Center promises to always provide a safe testing environment. In dangerous testing environments, the Enrichment Center promises to always provide useful advice. For instance, the floor here will kill you. Try to avoid it.
I can have another portal here.
So that it can now manufacture two linked portals at once. As part of an optional test protocol, we are pleased to present an amusing fact. The device is now more valuable than the organs and combined incomes of everyone in
Subject Hometown here.
Thank you.
having a pow.
I'm only uploading a small video by Wedge because I was like.
Look, exit.
Hell yeah. But yeah, it'll be a bit of a short video. I might make this like a half an hour video maybe. No, not. Let's go 25, because I always meant them 25. If you guys do want to see more of this though, please leave a like, a subscribe, a comment, and let me know that you guys want to see more.
Fling yourself. Fling into space.
Okay, okay. Beyond, beyond. Need to go higher, higher. Okay. Just need to ascend, okay? You don't understand. Further off. Yeah. Right. So I need to step back. Let's go here. Okay. Damn it. Where have I put it? It's there. Down. Go up like that. See? There's a mundo. Finally.
Wee.
Yo, Sam here. Like, whoa. Take off. Momentum.
Now that you are in control of both portals, this next test could take a very, very long time. If you become lightheaded from thirst, feel free to pass out. An incubation associate will be dispatched to revive you with peptic salve and adrenaline.
Bounce in there, which I need to get to that, okay, so I need to move it right. Okay, let's get pulled across like that. Okay. Captured. Which gets that up and running, which I've got a block on it, which I need. Okay, so now. This there.
previously mentioned required Easy. Test protocol. We can no longer lie to you.
Mine.
When the testing is over, you will be missed.
Text work. Oh. Hello. 14. Oh.
All subjects intending to handle high-energy gamma leaking portal technology must be informed that they may be informed of applicable regulatory compliance issues. No further compliance information is required or will be provided, and you are an excellent test subject.
I don't know where we're gonna get the power from first, but for now, right now, momentum. Like that, we need this for something. Oh, this is for that. Stairs are now operational, so. That power is that. Okay. Hear me out though, hear me out. Portal technology. Oh no. Leave that there. What am I supposed to do there, you know? Oh no, parkour. I cannot hardcore parkour. Okay, I'll finish this one and then I'll end the video there. Because I know what I'm doing. I can do it. It's the fact that I'm not. Okay, I think I know what I'm doing.
Very, very good. A complimentary victory lift has been activated in the main chamber.
Whew. Anyway. Whew. Oh, it did end up being a half an hour long video. Gosh dang dilly dang ding dee.
The Enrichment Center is committed to the well-being of all participants. Cake and grief counseling will be available at the conclusion of the test. Thank you for helping us help you help us all.
Okay. Oh, God. Anyway. I want to thank you all for watching. If you did enjoy, please do leave a like and subscribe. If you guys do want to see more, please leave a like and subscribe. Leave a comment too, maybe. I think I just said that. My mind ain't on track. Anyway, as I always say in my videos, good morning, good evening, and good night, everybody.